Hi, this is Yasunari Kuno from Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today, my lesson is to rid yourself of the notion that you are not good at something. Do it until you become good at it. When I select my vocation or my business, I think it through three things. Most people start here, whether I want to do that or not, based on our preference. But in my opinion, at first, this area should means whether people want me to do that. So even if I want you to do that, but nobody wants me to do that, that means we cannot get such a job, we cannot get new contract because we cannot find any customers. Nobody wants hire me. So first thing, if we based on the want, this is based on our ego, but based on should, what should I do for society, for customers? This is based on counterpart, customers or society. This is the first thing we have to think about the market first. And then we can ask whether we want to do that or not. But if we are asked to do something by society, maybe we may like to do that, so that we can clear this stage. And finally, we have to ask whether we can do it or not. Even if we do not have any knowledge or experience, but we can change ourselves to study hard, even if it is not our advantageous area, but until we become good at it, we make an effort. It's up to you.
どんどんどんどん社長が忙しくなり、社長の時間が限界に来た時に、まあ売上が、成長がストップしてしまう。自分の今までやってたトップセールスの仕事を部下に任せて、自分のやってることを標準化させて、仕組み化し人に下に下ろしていくって仕事が必要なんですね。中小企業だから忙しい。忙しくしているから、中小企業のままになってるんですね。今年の成果ではなく、未来の成長にこだわる。どっちに経営者はこだわる？成長にこだわれば、短期的な痛みっていうのは受け入れられるんです。